how much can go on in the mind, but I'll tell you, these things come and go like birds. So many birds fly over the roof of the house. A parrot flies, a crow flies, a sparrow flies, a pigeon flies. So many birds keep flying all over this about the roof, but we don't take note of those birds. किसने गिना? मैं तो नहीं गिना अपने छत के ऊपर का बर्ड. आज ना 25 पैरट गया, 23 पिजन गया, 400 कौवा घुमा. बॉम्बे है ना, 400 तो कौवा ही घूमेगा 400 ऊपर. बट वेन दैट बर्ड कम्स एंड मेक्स अ नेस्ट इनसाइड द हाउस, देन यू इमीजिएटली टेक नोट. लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन, सिमिलरली वेन थॉट्स कम इन एंड आउट, दे आर लाइक बर्ड्स कमिंग इन एंड आउट ऑफ द माइंड. दे'ल कम, दे'ल गो. व्हाट इज डेंजरस is when they come and make a deep-rooted impression in our heart, which is called as samskar. What we see, what we hear, what we talk, whom we sit with, whom we hang out with, makes deep impressions in our consciousness, which is called samskar. Thoughts come and go, but samskaras remain. How many of you remember when you were insulted by someone? Abhi yaad aa raha hai kisi ka aisa chehra? How many of you remember the death of a close one in your family and you can still remember the dead body in front of your eyes now? Isn't it? How many of you remember when your heart was completely shattered by someone and you couldn't get over and you can remember it still? Arey baba, ye dil se nikalna bahut mushkil hota hai, nahi? Kya banaya hai ye machine bhagwan ne? Arey baba, kya banaya hai ye machine? Main bataun aapko, mere paas na ye phone hai na, main apne phone se aapka ek photo khichu sabka? Khichu kya ji? आपकी अनुमति है? ओके, वी विल ट्राई एंड गेट एज मेनी पीपल एज इज पॉसिबल. हियर वी गो, हियर वी गो. दिस गाइस डूइंग वी, यू नो, इसमें भी वी किया उसने. थैंक यू. हियर आई हैव, यू कांट सी इट बट आई हैव अ फोटो. दैट्स नॉट टू हार्ड टू अंडरस्टैंड. आई हैव अ फोटो ऑन माय फोन नाउ, राइट? आई एम सॉरी टू से, आई एम गोइंग टू डिलीट इट. आई कुड अपलोड इट ऑन माय ऑफिशियल फेसबुक पेज, we'll do a group photo downstairs after the whole thing is over, everyone. That'll be fun, you know? But right now I'm going to delete this photo. Yeah, it's gone into the recycle bin, and I'll go to the whatever you call the photos, and I'll go to the recycle bin or whatever you call it, and I will delete it from there as well. Yeah, sorry gentlemen, I know you're all handsome and you were posing for it, but what to do, you have to do it. Here you go, recently deleted, and here is the picture. Here's the picture, and I'm deleting it now. Yeah, okay. Here we go. No one looks as beautiful as their Facebook profile picture, and no one looks as ugly as their Aadhaar card picture. I've deleted it. So simple. Took a picture, pressed the button, finished. You take pictures and images in. Is there a button to press and delete? Why do we subject ourselves to images, impressions, words, discussions, which only pollute our consciousness rather than purify and keep our consciousness clean?